We had our brunch in Yodobashi Akiba food court. It's a specialized Eel restaurant. For entree, we were curious about the bone crackers. It tasted like salted fish. My lunch was an unadon set that came with Eel liver soup. This was the whole set. We topped the unadon with spring onion, seaweed and wasabi in a separate bowl. It also came with eel wrapped in tamagoyaki and an eel liver skewer. These were the sets that the others had. Buon appetit!